as hot as a troll's navel in here. Well, look who's gone and saved the world. Nice to have the queen back. Had the royal horseshoe contract, I might have gone under.
Mike mentioned you could hook me up with a bit of an upgrade.
That's right. He thought you might need some magical assistance in the gear department. That there is an enchantment, E-Roller. It lets you magically change the nature of your enchanted gear. You could get straight from great rate of powers. You'll need some moon orbs as well. They power the magic, you see. Go on, try it out. I've got a lovely item for you in that chest there.
She's got something that'll open up your choices in your chosen profession.
Thanks for stopping by the shop. And don't you fret about your quest being over. Another Chapdar's villain will try and take over the world in no time. Make sure your blade's sharp when they show up, eh?
Secondary classes. I thought you had to call it something all fantasy-like, you know.
Oh, sure. Don't you worry. We're all just part of a game, right? Saw you talking to those terrifying sky giants and figured it out. I'm actually relieved. Means I'm not to blame for my sins. I'm a dream thing. The blood on my hands is no more real than the shadows on the wall. Have a busy day.
You know what? Let's just keep this conversation between you and me, eh? I'm gonna go. Now.
The chamber? My queen, are you sure? Of course, your majesty. Fate Maker, the queen has invited you to enter her royal castle. There is something within its lower chambers that she wants you to see.
Her Royal Majesty, Queen Buttstallion, Regent of Brighthoof, sitter upon of the Adamant Throne, and all around hottest babe of the Wonderlands, has granted you entrance to her castle!
Lucky you. look who it is. Welcome to my prison, Fate Maker. Here, I've got something I think you'll want to see. When Her Majesty locked me in this castle, I thought it was to teach me a lesson. But she had far greater things in mind. See, I'm not the only thing locked in here. Our bunker master, she's more complex than I gave her credit for. For all the chaos of the Wonderlands, she's kept her worst instincts tucked away here. The Chaos Chamber. What I know is soul energy. She knows as wonder and imagination. In the right hands, it can save the world. In the wrong hands, well, I think we covered that during our big Act 3 climax, right? Within this chaos chamber are all of the unfair fights and unbalanced loot she's ever dreamed of. I've tried to find out what lies at the center of this creative maelstrom, but DICE don't listen to non-player characters. I can't wield that power anymore, but you can, Fate Maker. Enter the Chaos Chamber. Defeat the worst she has to throw at you. I don't know what's waiting for you inside, but I do know you will only emerge stronger. Did you? Here, I've got a little investment opportunity for you. The Chaos Chamber rewards those who challenge themselves. These crystals contain curses. Accepting a curse will make the fight harder, but the reward will be much nicer. Now, shatter that die and reap the reward. There's always a die in each encounter, but if you can complete other objectives, you will unlock a second. You can use those crystals you collected at these altars. Their blessings can enhance your power and make it slightly less likely you'll die painfully. Slightly. See you after the next fight, or when you die. Either or, I'm not picky.
On to the next one. To me, you're just loot waiting to be dropped. Smelled you coming a mile away.
It's your funeral. You've made it this far. If you can survive all of what the Chaos Chamber can throw at you, there will be great rewards waiting for you at the end. You'll have to choose cashing them in for loot at the end.
Every time!
Now the fun begins.